Hey, what's up guys? My name is Eric Mancha, senior effects artist, and today we'll be discussing how to create a tire smoke simulation using Houdini's Pryo Sparse Solver. We'll be creating our simulation from scratch, doing our collisions, discussing micro solvers, creating some custom velocity, doing some lighting and rendering techniques using Mancha, and bringing our final renders into Nuke to create our final slap comp. I hope you guys enjoy.